Hopefully everything is working like yesterday. Days in a row. Cool. What am I going to do today? Today, I think it would be nice to implement the continue, which is ready. Let's see how things work. Actually wrong, because we have three rounds now, right? Oh, maybe no. Yes, I think. Okay, so we have max stage. Cool. I think we're probably going to use a flag. Let me see how this works. So, round game. One of the things here. Probably going to move this out. Here, so we're going to say go to. Okay, so this here, why it is there? Okay, this is not an okay. Doesn't matter. Then we can get this out and put it here. Something like this. Okay. And is the game over? It's going to be the way we're going to put the continue. We're gonna need a flag. And it can be, for example, Mm-hmm. No. So wrong game. Do we initialize? Oh, init game first. Init game. What is that? Okay, init game first is chains. Needs 15 bytes. Oh, I just lost count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Because the score is down here. So something that is there must be a better way of doing this, right? Because using the name, the number is kind of awful. It's not great. Okay, so continue stage. So we do this, blah blah blah. We run game over somewhere here. Okay. Continue stage, then go to. Wait a minute. No, what did I call the label? Remember, I just wrote that and I don't remember. It's at the beginning, right? Game continue. Oh man. Because we don't. Continue stage. Continue start. This is better. Okay, so continue start. Start here. Keep the stage. Where everything else goes. So set the lights, next light. Set the bombs. Power will be zero. I'm currently testing, so. Spirit to zero. Score is zero. This is the label for next stage. That's correct. Then we set in game to enable the transparent ink. I think this is fine. Easy. Yes, please. In here, we need to do. It's not here. Man, it's so long. I've been putting things in one place, and now I'm trying to do things tidier. And I don't remember where I put things. Which is not good, is it? So it must be some state test. Start from the beginning. So we're on the game over. Careful, why are we going to manage this? There. It's there. So we're going to pretend that we wait for the music. Maybe 64. And then here, what we're going to do is, if stage, so it's not zero, because we don't want to continue the first one, it's starting from the beginning, and stage is less than max stage. That means that if that third stage is going to be 0, 1, and 2, okay, minus 1. No. How do I do this? So basically, I don't want the last stage to be. I don't want the last stage to look continue. Because the continue, the idea is to allow the player to train on one stage. So I don't want continuous on the last one. So there are 5. That would be a 5. G will be from 0 to 4. So we can say this. Then what? Then we're going to write the screen, and then we need to copy the screen because this is double buffer. So now to write this, I need to copy all this because we need to set the bank. I don't remember, did it put the text? No, we're not going to see anything. SP font. What is SP font? Okay, that's probably set up on mine. So, bond something. Okay, yeah. So the font is in on a bank. So we need to send the GFX bank in order to set on. So we don't need to set the colors because the colors are set. Then what colors do we set here? We're going to set, for example, we are not in game, so we have green, so we can say I don't know. I mean, easy, we can say, for example, 14, 15. Instead of game over, we're going to say continue. Oh. Let's try to continue. Right? We need to center that on the screen. So I guess I don't even remember how many pixels we have. Sprites, not H. Okay, width is screen width 16. What does it mean 16? I think it's 128. So 128 half is 64. Because it's 2 pixels per, it's what, 2 pixels per byte. So center will be 32 minus the length of game over. Let's see if I can find why I'm using 23 in there. Have to 27.5. Why? Why are you using 23? Don't remember. So, and X is 26. 126? Why am I thinking this 128? So, half of that, 58. Still not. No, wait a minute. What am I doing here? So we agreed it was. Oh, okay. So 128. Yeah, 128. And then half minus a half, 27. So why is 23? So okay, because game over is odd, right? So let's say it's 24. No idea what I did like this. So let's assume that it's like this, and then here we say press 5 2. Maybe 5 to continue, which is shorter. So that's going to be 24. No way, that's going to be center, right? So this is not right. It's not 126. 26, so 23. That's 23, what is game over is doing. It can be 23. So we know it's going to be 110, maybe. And I think it's going to be... So, let's see. So, it's 7. Much is this? 16. So I guess it's just moving 4 less, right? So it should be 24 minus 4, 20. Let's try that. Let's try to continue. Cool. And then this weight here we can use, because let me see if we have any other one. What do you do? Oh, sorry, I did the wrong one. No, please. Source. So wait, seeing now. Then we have wait for, which is what we're doing here, wait frame. We don't have any weight with interruption, right? So wait for. Oh, there you go. I mean, basically what we need to do is, so we need to wait, but if we press fire, then we set the continue and we exit the wait. And we probably need to make an iris or something and delete this. Well, we don't need to delete that because, so I forgot something. So we update the screen and after the wait, we update the screen again. So. So that will erase the continue, and because we did a copy, it won't show anything special if we don't have the continue. And then here we need to do a wait. Okay. So wait for wait frame. Wait for. We know that this wait for is here. So do I really need this in assembler? I don't think so. Doing it, why not? So wait for fire. So basically this needs to call to something. It needs to call to do. Not here. In main there's an example, I believe. Which is now I'm going to write it in C because this is a pointer function. There you go. I don't want to. Oh, can I do that? Yeah, we can do that. No, it's going to be a pain, but there you go. So I'm going to put it here. Okay, so we also need to do, we need to use but it's a call, so I need to, it's going to be a pain. Okay, I think I'm going to do it in C. Should I do it in C? Any opinions? No opinions? Nobody has anything to say? Okay, let's do it in C. No, I'm going to do it in C. It's quicker. And it's very likely to be working first time. So do this. Yeah, okay. Because we don't need to. So, go to game, and we can just even have something here. Because it's only been going to be used here, really. So yeah, is wait. And then if it's controller, let's controller. See, super easy, super clean. And then here we do wave affair, for example, 64. Continuous stage is 1. We set continuous stage to 1, then we go to continuous start, and that is going to be set to 0 back here. Right, okay. Doesn't mean that I need to get to the second stage. Okay, let's do so. So it was in game, right? So let's just start on stage 1. So stage is 0. Stage test is going to be set here. So we can use this for the test, can we? Is wrong now because the stage is not going to be 0. We need to initialize the hood. And any map, does any map use anything? The stage. So I think this is potentially okay. The stage is 0, or continuous stage. We need to do that because we come from game over, so we need to initialize this. And stage test. It probably needs to be set in here. Maybe. So if the stage is set as we test in the stage, then we set it here, otherwise it's 0. Blah blah blah, everything is the same. I don't believe anything in here is used until HUD update, so we can do this here, so we still have continuous stage. Let's take a look. It may even crash. Maybe not. So yeah, error on the HUD. Second stage. why I'm testing here. This is not a good test. Because if I get killed, well, we still see the continue, right? Okay. Okay. So we say fire to continue. No, it's fire to continue. But still, I don't think that's going to be correct because it's going to be 7 to each, so it can really be 20. Right, so it has to be 16 probably. I need to kill really. There you go. So the game over music is going to be more than this, so it's probably like this. And then instead of waiting for 64, just a little bit short, maybe done now. We said we were going to play something here, right? Let's get the same sound we play when we start the game, shall we? To make it too long. Yeah, we don't know how it feels because I still don't have the game over music, and depending on the game over music, the timing may be different. It might feel different, really. Okay. So yeah, because we don't know how long it's going to be the music. Let's make it short. So we test it, right? When we have the music, depending on how long is the music. I'm not sure. I still want the music to be played, right? Even if I give the option to continue. That was using the continue. Everything seems to be fine. This center. No, sorry, this center. Yeah, it looks okay. I guess this weight here. This weight here probably doesn't make a lot of sense. Because you weigh whatever you need to weigh here. No, because I want oops. I want it to be clear that the fire to continue is gone, right? So you choose to not continue. So you need to, we still need time to see the game over. But if you press continue, then we can just start. So it's four on one side, four on the other. Yeah, it's perfectly. It is perfectly centered. Is it centered or not? Yeah, because the game over is not aligned with the same way. In the same way. So, but we know this is even. So it's going to be four on one side. Yeah, I think it's fine. Or on the other. Alright, okay. Now continue. So we go to the menu. Let's continue this time. Everything is reset, so we have the bombs, and the weapon is to zero. Oh, good. Continue. Yeah. Quit the game just fine. Cool. This looks okay. I'm not completely sure about the colors. So maybe so the color here for the game over are 6115. What colors are those? So 0 1 2 3 4 5 6. Huh? What colors did I say? 6115. Oh, yeah, okay, 6 and 5. And 11 is, so this is 9, so, no, 8. 9, 10, 11, yeah. Well, we can do 5. I mean, a more arcade thing will be showing a countdown or something. This is a good compromise, right? I don't think I put the color right. But it looks okay, so I think I'm going to keep it like that. Now it's to save me. don't know. Actually, are we looking at the right palette? Yeah, it looks like it. So why 6? It looks more. So 6 is red. Ah. Right, I was looking at it wrong. So, oh. Okay, yeah, of course. Should be 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Ah, okay. 3 and 4. Just what I was thinking I was doing. So let's do 4, 4, 3. I don't know if this looks too bad. We can go to the end. Ooh, super dark. No, not good, right? So maybe that 4 is okay here. And 3. Just go with a flat, for example. Yeah, my voice is not really good today, and I've been doing pepperami today, so not the best. We're going to finish this soon. Brighter here, but then that one doesn't. So I guess we need to go with something very, very flashy. Okay, so here, if we don't do a stage test now, it's just in the other one, there shouldn't be continue because it's the first stage, right? Yes. correct. Let's stay with this one. And because LA is the latest one, there shouldn't be. Continue here. This is fine. It's just very basic. Continue. So the second stage should allow me to continue. This is fine. Cool. Let's take a look. Please wait for fire. I mean, it doesn't. Yeah, I mean, we could be writing it in assembler, but. So. Let's take a look. It looks so. Well, look at this. Oh, it's not too bad. It's pretty good. Well done, SDCC. It's not that bad compiler. I mean, sometimes it's not the best. I mean, something we could be doing differently is that we could be using the what is CIDADK. We use CIDADK fastcore calling convention, so we don't use a stack. I mean, we will save a little bit here of space. But other than that, it's not too bad. I mean, I was going to do the counter with. Why is saving BC? Oh, because it's using C for the loop, right? I don't like this. What the hell? Why is doing this? Okay, it may not be as good, but why is doing this? When it's saving BC here, so I mean this is just this, right? Anyway, let's leave it like that for now. I mean, it's not even a performance issue because it's just been run when the game over, so. I mean, might use more space, but we still have, you know, 3k and, you know, 13k of code. It's fine. So, cover screen, yeah, this is absolutely fine. Set the bank, set the colors, try to continue. And then show it by swapping the buffers. Then we wait for fire, 96, which is fine. Yeah, looks good. And we don't wait if we don't need to, we're not going to continue. Is that right? Okay, if we click continue, we don't, yeah, we don't wait if we click, we do continue. That's fine.
But I guess you're not going to wait for the fight to continue if there is no continue. I don't know. This may not be perfect, but there you go. Yeah, then we had to move things around a little bit to accommodate the new functionality, which I think is fine. There's game over and there's continuous stage. Then we go to the continuous start. And then we add one new flag that is going to be initialized in that mem set. Cool. I think this is fine. So we remove that. Cool. So. Done. Cool. Not super exciting today, but yeah, that's what I wanted to do today. It's been almost 1 hour, not a lot of talking, or kind of limited on that front. And I think, yeah, short session, good one. See you next time. Bye.